Well, sometimes the greatest example of spirit is having the courage to do something different, to take the road less traveled by.
As KMBC9's Karen Kornacki tells us, that's the case for one athlete at Raytown South High School.
Sam Kreissler is a girl on a boys' baseball team. Why?
When someone told me I couldn't do it, I wanted to kind of prove them wrong.
And now she's on the varsity roster for Raytown South High School, a reserve in left field.
I don't consider her a girl. I look at the player, and if the player can compete and is willing to work hard, I don't look at her as a female.
She's been an award-winning softball player at South, but the two sports are not compatible.
Playing softball every weekend, it really messes up like my hitting and stuff, so I really have to focus on hitting and throwing different sizes balls. It's kind of different.
And that's why she hasn't gotten her first hit yet. But that work ethic has been noticed by her teammates, who at first weren't all that excited to have her on the team.
When she first came out, I told her and I told a couple of teammates that it may have been a little disruptive, but over time we've progressed with her being on the team and now we're used to her.
She changes in the girls' locker room, and opposing teams usually are taken by surprise.
Well, whenever they first see me, they all kind of stare for a minute, and then it's kind of awkward whenever we shake hands because it's just, I always stick my hand out because I'm used to like shaking hands with girls, and they all do the little fist bump thing.
Sam has proven that she can do anything she puts her mind to. Not surprising, she was voted most spirited at Raytown South. Karen Kornacki, KMBC 9 News.
And the list continues. Samantha was also homecoming queen and serves as senior class president.